Hello students, today we are going to learn the parts of a sentence, that is subject and predicate. Complete sentences are made of two parts, that is subject and predicate. Subject tells who or what the sentence is all about. Predicate tells what the subject does or is. For example, in the sentence Mary went to the store, Mary is who the sentence is all about. Went to the store is the predicate because it tells what Mary the subject did. Here it's important to know that the predicate usually begins with the verb and include the rest of the sentence. So remember, subject is who or what the sentence is about. A subject could be a noun, proper noun or pronoun. The predicate tells what the subject does or is. It usually begins with a verb. Let's practice and find out the subject and predicate in some complete sentences. The little gray bunny ate the orange carrot. So first let's find out subject. Who or what is the sentence about? When I read the sentence, I get a picture in my head about a little gray bunny. The little gray bunny is the subject. Bunny is noun. Now I need to find my predicate. What did the little gray bunny do? He ate the orange carrot. So ate the orange carrot is my predicate. Ate is a verb, so my predicate begins with a verb. Let's practice it once again. Superman flew over the building. Let's find out subject. That is, who or what is the subject all about? When I read this sentence, I have a picture of Superman in my head. So, Superman is the subject here. And Superman is a proper noun. Now I need to find my predicate. What did Superman do? He flew over the building. So, flew over the building is my predicate. Flew is the verb here. So my predicate flew over the building begins with a verb. And up, up and away. So dear children, hope you have understood this. Thank you.